was born 16 years ago, so I know what it means to feel pain. And I lived a life long and rich enough to have felt the slings and arrows of oppression. Military drums kicking at once, because they sound triumphant and grand. Big outdoor reverb to make it sound like we're in a field, like we're in some kind of marching band. Images of sporting victory, confused backdrop glamorizing war. But the old kind of war, not the awful 20th century kind, like the Crusade,
or the American Civil War,
or a naval battle,
or some Roman shit.
We are so young, you are so inspired, we've come so far, we won't be held back. You are so inspired, we are so young, the world is ours, we have life experience.
Drums that you describe as tribal, they're so low that we don't need a bassist. But if you stop to think about how we're using them, you might say that it's borderline racist.
20 layers of my voice plus a choir,
because choirs sound epic and majestic.
Stereo padding at 100%,
'cause the wider it is, the bigger it feels.
Majesty,
harmony,
victory,
angels,
panoramic,
skydiving,
chocolate,
volcanoes,
swordfish,
quinoa salad,
Instagram,
Joan of Arc,
cruciverbalist,
the Olympics,
Mia Hora and Espanol.
We are so young, you are so inspired, we know nothing, and yet you're inspired. You are so inspired, we are so young, we're not naive, we know what naive means.
And I'm singing in a patter, 'cause we're gonna drop the music, 'cause I've always found that setting things syllabically is memorable and wonderful, that I can use so many words to say nothing at all.
So young, you are so inspired, we've made so much money, you're eating it up. You are so inspired, we are so young, we're just like you, but also we're better.